on a Saturday night, where we came from, my father and mother would get all dressed up, you know, and they'd get off out to the pub for the Saturday night. That was the social centre of our village, of our town. And at the end of the night, they would come back to our house with a carry out, you know. And my mother would immediately be in the back kitchen. I think we call it the scullery, but they'd call it the back kitchen, you know, when we were moving on. It was called a scullery, Steve. Yeah, you remember those. But she'd be cooking out there sausages and rashers and eggs, and the fellas would be inside drinking the bottles of beer. And then a sing-song would start as usual, and I'd be sitting in the stairs hoping and hoping and hoping that they would bring me down. And eventually they would, and I'm the youngest in my family, and they would put me on my little skinny legs on top of a chair in the kitchen, and I would sing. And that's when I first started to sing. People talk to me, do you ever get nervous singing? Try singing in my kitchen on a Saturday night when you're about 7 years of age with my mother and father and all her friends. That's being nervous. But I loved it. And when my mother would sing this song that I'm about to sing now, ladies and gentlemen, I remember it so well, it would be the end of the night. Fellas would start putting their coats on and getting ready because they were going, because once Kitty Carton sang this song, the night was over. But for us, it's only the end of the first set. It's a great song anyway, from County Wexford. The time is 1798. And the song, of course, is Boule of Vogue. Thank you.
At the Boule of Vogue, as the sun was setting for the bride of Chamelier, a rebel hand set the heather blazing and brought the neighbors from far and near. Then Father Murphy from Cormac spurred off the rocks with a warning cry. Armagh cried, for I've come to lead you for Ireland's freedom. We'll fight or die. He led us on against the coming soldiers and the cowardly yeomen we put to flight. 'Twas at the Harrow the boys of Wexford showed regiment how men could fight. Look out for hirelings, King George of England. Search every kingdom where breeds a slave. For Father Murphy from the county Wexford sweeps all the land like a mighty wave. At Vinegar Hill, o'er the pleasant slainy of God, stood back to back with the owls of Tullow. Took Father Murphy and burned his body upon the rack. God grant you glory, brave Father Murphy. and open heaven to all your men. The cause that called you may call tomorrow in another fight. Father Green,
thank you very much indeed. Great audience.